good BYU offense. The batter, Hayden Nielsen, hits a tailor-made double play ball, and the Jayhawks get it turned. 4-6-3. In the air to left. Should be deep enough to score the run, and it'll be more than deep enough to score a run as it gets over Urie's head. One man in, McLaughlin headed for the plate. He scores 3-0 Kansas. It's a two-run double for Michael Tinsley. It's that time of the day at the ballpark. Yellow dot. Where'd you go? Where's the yellow dot?
He's really done through the whole lineup, too. 1-9 has been effective for the Cougars.
That is hit well by Nielsen. Deep center. Afner gets it as he bangs the fence. Jovan Afner. Thank goodness that wall is padded. Double, two RBIs. He goes first pitch swinging and keeps it fair over first base. Around third. He scores. It's a double for Maroney. And this is a three-run game.